Hey, hello guys. Today we will see the standing of the Euro Cup 2020-21 points table. So let's start. First, we will see the two teams which are qualified from the Group D. You can see the England qualified from the Group D in the round of 16, and the other team is Croatia. The third team is going to be decided after the match of Group E and F. Now let's see from the starting. This is the Group A standing. From Group A, Italy and Wales are already qualified, whereas there is a chance for Switzerland to also qualified in the round of 16, whereas Turkey is out of the race. Now you can see the from Group B, Belgium already qualified, whereas there may be Denmark and Finland have the chance to qualify, whereas Russia is already out of the qualification round. Now we will see the Group C. From Group C, Netherlands already qualified, Australia already qualified, whereas Ukraine may have the chance, and North Macedonia already out of the qualification round. Now we will see the Group D. As already I talked to you, the Group D from England and Croatia are already qualified, where Czech Republic have chance to qualify for the round of 16. Now the last two groups, that is the Group E. From Group E, Sweden almost qualified, but still there is a match today of Group E. Slovakia and Spain have to fight, whereas Poland is almost out of the race. Last but not the least group, that is the France, Germany, Portugal and Hungary, in which maximum chance for France, Germany and Portugal will qualify. Today are their match. I hope this you like this video. Like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.